lot of customers say they want all the devices to be 100% smart. They want the device more secure, but in more easy way. They want to shorten time to market. So actually they are looking for solution, even more powerful.
More and more industry customers come to us. They say, I want my devices to be connected, but I want it secure as well. Hardware, software, and in the cloud. So it is like a trinity to protecting the IoT.
When Microsoft introduced Azure Sphere, we realized that the security offering was unique, simple, and complete. This helps developers prototype more quickly while securing countless connected devices that make up the IoT.
With companies like AI Link, there will be some new business models coming out from the IoT devices. Our target is the same with Microsoft, to bring more devices connected and make the industries flourish. To build a very secure IoT solutions, do you have to make sure the path the data travels is all safe?
The USI is offering the Azure Sphere modules. It's a very highly integrated solution. You integrate certified MCU, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, antenna. That will be easier for customers to design into their platform.
Azure Sphere's security upgrade program makes sure that your security isn't obsolete the day that you introduce your product. New threats are monitored and cataloged and pushed to your device as needed for years into the future. We also discovered through Azure Sphere that there is an incredible value in retrofitting devices that customers have deployed over the decades. This allows insights to be drawn from existing deployed devices without the need for expensive redeployment of new devices.
We can use a very easy cable to connect the Guardian module to the Azure cloud.
In IoT age, it is about people's lives. But Microsoft Azure Sphere is not only providing a solution, it's setting a standard for the industries.
Effective security can only be established with the marriage of both hardware and software. The Microsoft Azure Sphere offering, it allows them to enjoy the peace of mind, knowing that they've done their best to protect their customers and their brand.